So, Friday?
Friday. This isn't what you think it is. We have company.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground. Follow me.
There doesn't seem to be a convenient off switch anywhere.
Let's keep moving.
Man, these mining dudes are rotten to the core.
How many of these guys are there? We're wasting time.
I don't know, but I really dig their little outfits.
Climb inside. There's gotta be something useful in there.
Good idea. Hopefully I can find the controls. Nothing here. We need another plan. We have to clear that overpass. If I get underneath that vent, I can crawl in and look for a way to stop this thing. Bob should be able to throw me to the overpass.
Bob, I'm coming up. I'm going to head up there. Get ready to throw me to that overpass.
Right behind you, honey. Can you build something to get us inside the tunneler?
You mean after we save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Young man.
Ooh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. but save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Don't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
Enough now. We'll get you down, sir. I'm gonna fall.
We've got you.
Phew. That's the last time I pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out! More of the underminers, man!
Puny ground dwellers!
These guys are getting on my nerves! And getting dirt on my super suit!
Ozone, thank you. I'm a huge fan from way back.
Always happy to help. Now get somewhere safe.
Dad, we got another one.
Great job, everyone.
Dad!
I'm fine. No, it's breaking through.
I got this.
Kids, you need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. We're almost ready. Just one more before we can build.
No! I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we didn't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad!
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready.
Can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime.
out in public again. This is our chance. Follow them.
Stay close. Don't wander off.
Coal in there, or you'll overheat the engine. You think that stuff grows on trees?
Actually, coal is prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
On the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. One of us needs to push that cart onto the elevator. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
Into the engine to overheat it. me get that, then you can climb up to the cooler.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?
Thank you.